Are you guys twinsies?
I mean, borrow Jacob's car, bro.
I think so. I think we're very good brothers, but at the same time, I think
yeah. Jacob just got a new car, borrow his.
Say left, and
you
go straight or go right. You'll go the opposite way of what I'm asking
you
to do.
Oh my gosh. Well, then you know what you do. Whatever way you actually want him to go, see the opposite.
God, that's gonna
bad news on me. I know. That way, he'll do it, even though he doesn't know.
Should we do a test right now? Ralph, walk forward a minute. I'm gonna give you some tests. Left. No. See what I mean?
But wait. Did he go the way you wanted him to?
He went backwards instead.
Yep, yep.
Which way did you
want?
stupid. Hey, do you work here? In your head.
Hey. You need to charge me for a buddy engine. Like,
remember? We had sex in your car.
I can't believe it. You don't even remember. You are an
Hello, mate. I think he might be in his head.
Let's go to Benny's.
All right, come on.
Thank you.
Yeah, I went and did an engine body on my cinches. I'm coming back there, in fact. I got drilled by a local, so I'm coming back. Yeah, I didn't, you know, fucking crazy. You can't trust them. They used to use fucking indicators. They don't even use indicators, so you really got no hope of knowing what the fuck they're going to do now. Yeah, I'll be there in 10. All right, see ya. No, it's like 6 or 7. Plus me, there's a lot. No. They're making money. There's like 2 hangarounds they're all doing. Oxy, Marco and Diego, slinging somewhere. I don't know where. They could be on Fives, they could be in La Mesa, they could be in Merida. Who knows where they are. Shoddy somewhere. Alfie's fucking son. Alfie and Rafa are cooking meals in their houses at the moment, like.